गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल चिल्ड्रेन. आई होप यू ऑल आर इन्जॉइंग अवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. आर यू इन्जॉइंग? येस, इवन आई एम ऑल्सो इन्जॉइंग विद यू. सो चिल्ड्रेन, आर यू राइटिंग एवरीथिंग विच वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग इन आवर वीडियोज इन योर नोटबुक्स, इन योर रफ नोटबुक्स? येस चिल्ड्रेन, यू हैव टू राइट एंड यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस एट होम. ओके, लिसन टू योर पेरेंट्स व्हाट दे आर सेइंग. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, येस. सो टुडे आई एम हेयर विद आवर मैथ्स क्लास. सो वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर सेम चैप्टर, दैट इज प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स. ओके, सो एज ऑलरेडी आई हैव इंट्रोड्यूस्ड यू टू द चैप्टर, सो टुडे अगेन वी विल टेक अ रिवाइज एंड सी वॉट वी हैव डिस्कस प्रीवियसली. येस, वी हैव डिस्कस फैक्टर, मल्टीपल डेफिनेशंस, एग्जाम्पल्स. सो टुडे वी आर हेयर फॉर अ फास्ट रिवाइज. ओके, येस, फर्स्ट वन इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फैक्टर. ओके, सो टेल मी what was the definition of factor which I have told you? Yes, tell me what was the definition of factor. Yes, anyone? Yes, very good. Those who know, very good. Those who don't know, they have to learn. Okay, any of the numbers when multiplied together form a product. Okay, it means we are having two numbers, when we multiply them they form a product. Yes, obviously if we will add two numbers we will get the sum, if you multiply two numbers we will get the product. Okay, so when any of the numbers when multiplied together they will give us a product, so that is only known as the factor. Okay, let's see the example. Here number 6 is the product. See, as you can see here, it is given 3 multiplied 2 is 6. You can take 4 multiplied 4 is 16. So when you multiply any two number, these are the numbers. These are the numbers 4, or you can take 3, you can take 2, you can take any of the number. Okay, this is also 4. When you multiply any two numbers, you will get a product. So here we can see, here number 6 is the product. Number 6 is the product. And here 2 and 3 are what? What are these? These are the factors of 6. If we will say the factors of 6, so you will say 2 and 3 are the factor of 6. If I am telling what is the factor of 12, so it means you have to write the numbers, two numbers by which when we multiply them we should get 12 as a product. Yes, tell me. Yes, 4 into 3. You can take 3 into 4. Okay, you can take 6 into 2. So what are these? These are the factors of 12. Yes. Now I have told you the formula for, yes, formula for, I have told you the formula. What was the formula? Yes, the formula for factor is two numbers multiplied. So what will be that numbers? That numbers will be the factor. They will be called as a factor. So, and what answer we will get? That will be the product. Okay, and this will be, what are these numbers? These numbers will be factors. Okay, yes. So formula for will be factor will be of any of the number that we will have two numbers when multiplied them they form a product. Same way that will be the factor of that number. Okay, whatever answer if product will come 12, the factor of the 12 will be the two numbers which are getting multiplied to form the same number. See, as we can, we have already discussed here that factor of 12 are, see, you can show like this also. You can show like this also. Okay. Yes. As 12 comes in the table of 12 and 1. These two numbers will definitely come because 1 is the factor of every number. If we are talking about right the factor of 32, first of all you will start with 1. Okay, and last number will be the same number which is given to you. Okay, the question it means. Same way here, the smallest number for the factor of 12 will be 1 because 1 is the factor of every number. 1 you have to write for every number which you are finding. And the last number will be 12. Okay. Yes. As you can see here, the factor of this is 1 multiply 2, 2 multiply 6, 3 multiply 4. Here is the definition of multiple. We have discussed, you know what is the definition of multiple? Multiple only says what? Yes, tell me. Multiple only says. Yes. Yes. The product obtained when multiplying a number by a whole number. The product obtained. It means whatever the product we are getting. Obtained. When you multiply a number by a whole number. See, I have taken a number 2 and I am multiplying it by a whole number. What is whole numbers? Tell me what are whole numbers. Yes, you should know. We have completed our chapter number 2. Yes, whole numbers are starting from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. These are whole numbers. Okay, so we can take 0, we can take 1, we can take 2. So the product of it is not possible that we have to start with 1. Okay, the product obtained when multiplying a number by a whole number. I have taken here 1. The 2 vanja will be 2. So what is this? This is the multiple of 2. It means it is coming in the table of 2. Okay. So, for the multiple of whole numbers, we have to start from 1. Okay. Yes. So, children, the definition of multiple is the product obtained when multiplying a number by a whole number. It means whatever answer will come, that will be the multiple of that number. So today the main motto of ours is we are going to start or do some of the questions related to the factors. Okay, yes. Write all the factors of the following numbers. Okay, you have to write the factors of the following numbers. First one is 24. What is 24? So see children, how you have to express first, you should know that 24 comes in the table of which number. See, as you can see here, I have already told you that 21, 24 will be the number, 24 will be the start from 1 and end to 24, and the rest of the numbers you have to find yourself. Okay, so first they have taken what? Yes, 1 multiply 24. Then what they have taken? Yes, tell me that 24 comes in the table of 4 6 24 3 7 21 3 8 24 and 4 6 4 is also 24, so 6 4 24. Then yes, it comes in the table of 2 multiply 12. 2 12 24. Same way, first you will represent. See, you will only able to write the factor when you will be able to write the multiple with the help of multiple. It means it comes in the table of which number. You have to note down that. Okay, yes, first you will make this type of series, then you will be able to represent them. Then what you will write, then you will write that the factor of 24 are, so you now from these numbers you will take the smallest number. See, like 1, then you will put comma, then you will write 2, because 2 is also there na, 2 multiply 24 is there. Then you will take 2 comma, then 3, then comma 4, then comma 6, then comma 8, then comma 12, then comma 24. Okay, so this will be the factor of 24. So the first thing is that you have to represent the two numbers in the multiple form. Okay, then you will be able to write the factors easily. See, like they have written this form, first they have represent like this, then they have represent like this in the commas form. Same way we are having 15, so how 15 will come? Yes, 1 multiply 15, then 3 multiply 5, 3 5 is 15 hota hai na? Yes, then 5 multiply 3, yes or no? 5 multiply 3, then aur 15 batao kis mein aata hai? Yes, then yes, tell me, 3 multiply 5, 5 multiply 3, 1 multiply 5, yes, tell me any other number is there? No, so our answer will be, we will write that factor of 15. How we will write? Now select, smallest number is 1, write 1 here, comma, then 3, then comma, 5, you can take 5 from here or here, one number will come as one time only, 5, comma, then only 15 is remaining, then 15. Okay, got it. First main thing is you have to represent like this in this form. Then you have to represent in the factor form. It means you will take from these numbers only and you will arrange them in ascending order. Okay, first you will take the smallest number, then bigger than that, then the biggest number. Okay. Now we are having 21. We are having 21, so how you will represent 21? You will represent 1 multiply 21. These two numbers will definitely come. I have already told you that 1 will also come and the same number will also be multiplied to itself. Okay, because it will be the factor of itself. We know the quality of ours. Same way, the 21 will also come in the table of 21 only. Okay, yes. Now next, 3 7 ja 21, 7 3 ja 21, then any other number? No, right here, factor of 21 equals to, yes, tell me what are the factors 21. Yes, see, 1 will come, first of all 1 will definitely come. Okay, 1 comma 3 comma 7 comma then 21. Okay, so the factor of 21 are 1 comma 3 comma 7 comma 21. Yes, so now my next question is 12. So first you have to close, you have to definitely write 1 multiply 12. I have already told you that 1 will also come and 12 will also come, because 1 is the factor of every number. 1 12 ja 12, 1 2 ja 2, 1 3 ja 3, 1 4 ja 4, 1 5 ja 5. Same way, 1 12 ja 12, 1 will definitely come and 12 will come in the table of 12 only. Because 12 1 jai 12. Yes. Now 3 4 jai 12. Now tell me 12 comes in the table of 4 3 jai 12. Then 6 2 jai 12. Then 2 6 jai 12. And any other number? No. Now we will write the factor. What will be the factor of this? Yes, factor will be 1. 1, 2. You will take from smallest to the highest. 2. Then 3. Then 4. One number will come one time. 6. Then 12. So the factors will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. Okay. So the factor of 12s are, as you can see in the table also, yes, look at this. They have first shown as a multiply. Yes, you look at inside this box. Yes, 1 multiply 2, 2 multiply 6, 3 multiply 4, 4 multiply 3. And the factor of 12 are in given in as a commas. Now we will take 18. 18 they have taken. For every number, first you take 1 multiply and that number. It means 18 multiply. Then comma. Okay, you can take comma or equal. 3 6 ja 18. 2 9 ja 18. 9 2 ja 18. Okay, now see. Write the factor of 18. In comma form equals to 1, comma, 2, comma, 3. Dekho children, first you have to show in this form, multiply form. Then you have to take smallest to the biggest number from the table, multiple only. And you will put them in commas. So that will be the factor. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Comma 9, comma 18 will be the factor of 18 only. Okay. 6 also is there because 6 also we are having. 6 will also come before 9. So the factor of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9. 18, it means factor means these numbers comes in the table of these numbers. In these numbers, 18 comes in their table. Okay. Yes, children. Now, I hope you have got all the points. Now, next one is, children, it is given write first 5 multiple of first 5. So children, I have already told you, it if it is telling write first 5 multiple, you write down the table. Okay, up to that number which is it is asking. If it is asking for multiple of 5, you will take only the multiple of table of that number up to 5. If it is saying table of multiple of 5, you write 5 1 ja, comma 5 2 ja, comma 5 3 ja, comma 5 4 ja, then 5 5 ja, because it is saying write the first 5 multiple of 5. So you will take the 5 and you will write the table of 5 up to how many multiples. In the question it is saying 5 multiples, so up you will write 5 ka table 5 times. Okay. Yes. How we will represent them in the comma form. 5 1 ja 5, 5 2 ja 10, 5 3 ja 15, 5 4 ja 20, 5 5 ja 25. So the multiple of 5 are 5 comma 10 comma 15 comma 20 comma 25. Okay. Yes, my next table is 8. write the first 5 multiple of 8. It means you can write the table of 8 multiple. Multiply them. 8, 1 ja 8. 8, 2 ja, comma 8, 3 ja, comma 8, 4 ja, comma 8, 5 ja. Okay, now see this series, it is same. Yes, now write the answer for all these. 8, 1 ja, 8, comma 8, 2 ja, 16. 8, 3 ja. Yes, tell me. 8, 3 ja, 24. 8, 4 ja, 32. And 8, 5 ja. Yes, 8, 5 ja, tell me, 40. Okay, so the multiple of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40. You will just write down the table. It is very easy for you. Okay. Same way we will do the 5 multiples of 9. Okay. I hope you all have got. Now see children, here one matching is given to you. When matching is given to you children, what you have to do, you have to tell this matching. See, it is given, here is number given, here the multiples given or factor is given. So, you have to match. Multiple of 8 means which is coming in the table of 8. So, 35, where 35 will come? Yes, 35 will come in the multiple of 7 because it is coming in the table of 7 because 7 5 is 35. Now 15. 15 comes where? Yes. Multiple of 8, no. Multiple of 17, no. It means it is from these two numbers. 15 is the factor of 30. 15 2 ja 30. Okay, so it is the factor of 30. Next is 16. 16 is the multiple of 8. Now next is 20. 20 is given 2 times. Yes, tell me. 20 is given 2 times. 20 and 20. Which is remaining? Which is remaining? I think some mistake is there. 4th. Yes. Which is remaining? This 50. Now you can take here 70 is given. You can take here 35. Okay, you leave these. I think these are cross. Okay, now come to the next. I think some mistake is there. Because some printing mistake is there. Okay, see the next question. Find all the multiples of 9 up to 100. Yes, you have to write down the multiples of 9 up to 100. So it means you have to write the table of 9 until you get less than 100 or 100. Okay. So, we have written the table 9 1 9, 9 2 18. If it is saying the multiple of 9, write down the table of 9 up to which it is saying, or the multiple of 5, 6, 7, like that. Okay. 9 3 27, 9 4 36. They are representing like this 9 1 ja, comma 9 2 ja. First, you have to write like this. Then 9 3 ja, then comma 9 4 ja. Okay. Then you have to show it like this. So it will come, it will be from here to here. 9 10 ja is 90, but we want up to which number? 100. So 9 10 ja is 90. 9 11 ja is what? Or 11 9 ja, you can do 11 9 ja 99. So we have got 99. we cannot have 100 in table of 9. So, the multiple of 9 up to 100 is 99. Okay, children. Got it or not? Yes, tell me. I hope you all have understood. See, here we have having 2, na? What you can do, instead of 70, you can take 140. So, that will be the multiple of 70. How? Because 70 when multiply with 2, it is having 140. The 140 is the multiple of 70. And in the factor of 50, you can take here 100. Because 52 is 100. Yes or no? So, you can take here these numbers and show this. So, I hope you all have got the multiple of 9 up to 100. So, you just write down the table of that number. So, that will be the multiple of that number. So, children, what you have to do? This is the homework for you. Write all the factors of the following 36, 24, 68. Write the 4 multiple of the following. You in this question number, this is very easy for you. In the question number of 2, you have to write down the 4 multiple of the following. It means when you will write the table for 8, like 8, 1 ja, comma 8, 2 ja, comma 8, 3 ja, then comma 8, 4 ja. Then you have to multiply them and write down the answer for that. That will be the multiple for the table of 8. Same way you will write for 9. Same way you will write for 5. I hope you all have got what we have discussed today. If you will practice, you will get what we have to do. Okay, children. So, take care. Listen to your parents. Write down everything which we are providing in rough notebook and practice them. Okay, children. So, take care. Sairam.